I have this hive with some strange bees. If you look closely, about half of the bees that are arriving land up high on the brood chamber and walk down into the hive. And about half of the bees that are leaving the hive leave the front, walk up the brood chamber to about the top of the lower brood chamber, and then take off. They've been doing this for 2 months at least. So I've never seen it before, never seen it on any other hive. Just a strange behavior.